So goal of spell last week, looking back, how have you seen those?
Yeah, elements of frustration, elements of things that you're really pleased about. The clean sheets always are positive, as anyone would tell you. We've had five now, so from that side of things, whilst in certain games we've conceded more than we'd like, five clean sheets so far is good. We felt we had opportunities to win the game. I think if one team deserved to win the game, it was us. So again, mixed emotions, but still have to be happy with the results.
It's a little bit of a turnaround, isn't it, from where we were last season, talking about the attacking side of Harrogate Town, where you're picking up the positives now of how things are going defensively for you?
Yeah, well, that's the game, isn't it? There's two sides to it. I think the team that gets both right will be the team that inevitably probably wins the league. But we've got faith in the attacking power that we've got from last year and what we've brought in, that'll come right, but it's not easy. It is the hardest thing to do, and probably for a couple of years now we've made it look quite easy at times with all the goals we've scored previously, so there's an expectation there, and that's fair enough, because that's the pressure we're putting ourselves, but there's also been an expectation to defend better, and I think we've done that, so I think there's negatives and positives to be taken out of a lot of things at the moment.
Obviously you've also had problems with injuries, suspensions as well. When you can't get that continuity, how difficult for you is it as a management team?
It's quite difficult. That's why you have a squad. You hope that the lads then come in and take the opportunity. I mean, I think there's been enough said about Steady sending off now to know that was disappointing for him after scoring two goals in the game and being really on a high and really good performance level. Putting the penalty to bed that we've all spoken about for so long as well, and the penalty taker that finishes it. And just lots of things to his game that he's had to be patient and wait for, and he was bang on it. Now, to miss a week, obviously, that's frustrating for his side of things, but he's back involved in the squad this week, and that's good for us. But yeah, we'll back the squad, whoever players that can come in and do a really good job for us. But I think any manager, coach, would be lying if they said that the continuity and the consistency in team selection is always a good thing.
Does it make it that bit harder as well? I mean, I know it's a learning curve and you find out about your players and what works as the season goes on, but does it make it a little bit harder for you to absolutely, let's say, click with what you think works?
Yeah, yes and no, but that's why we first and foremost went full time, because you can look for it every day in training, and you can try different things in training where there's no points at stake, and that's what we're constantly doing. We always look at the different people without changing the manner in which we play too much. You look at who's on form, who's trained well, who looks like they've got an issue, maybe he's outside of the game. So there's a lot of things go off throughout the course of the week, and then between us all and everybody, the manager at the end of the day picks a side relevant for that, but then he thinks he can do a job. But there's lots of ingredients that go into that selection process.
So John stepped back from suspension. How's everyone else looking?
Great, yeah, everyone looks great. We've had it really, really good. Energetic training session there today, where the lads look bang at it. So basically all we want them to do is the 11 that go out there is transform that to the pitch on a Saturday. We're not where we want to be in terms of position in the league, but I think give or take three halves of football, I think the performance levels have been pretty good. And whilst everything we touched last year at this point turned to gold, that's never always going to be the case.
Injury wise, how are things coming on?
Yeah, good. Folks annoyed at the injuries. We'll see how Folks is moving forward over the next few days. Lloyd will be a little bit longer. They're coming on well. It's frustrating for them. You're never coming on well if you ask them, because they both want to be fit today. But we'll see how they get on, certainly, Folks, in the next few days.
So let's look at your performance this weekend. Started off all right, maybe on a bit of a dip at the moment, but what do you want?
Good strong side, really tough side to play against last year. Two difficult games, I think we narrowly won. But yeah, really tough environment to go to, a little bit of a slope on the pitch. And they've not found their best form at the moment of the season. They've been excellent away from home, but it's always something you don't want to touch on, because they'll be around the corner with 3 points coming their way at some point. But regardless of results, it's similar to themselves. I think the performances have been fairly good, and they go about it in a really difficult manner for the teams to come up against.